the space in the car.
Prime Minister, the People's Republic of Haven would like an audience.
Well, they can leave the guns home and we're gonna, you know.
Do you need me to dive in front?
No, no, that's okay, because if the People's Republic of Haven shoots the Prime Minister, there will be no future novels about Haven. Talk about mutually assured destruction. I'm just saying.
You can lock him up and
we're gonna vote
right
on it
all the time.
We just want
then his wife
to come
on.
Yes.
Oh yeah, then
you'd
have to do it.
They definitely don't want to piss off the Grand Duchess.
No.
Very bad idea. That would be a bad idea, yes.
Yeah. Capital B, capital I, bad idea.
Yes.
Let's shake hands for the moment.
Coexistence seems like a really good idea right now. Yeah.
Is it bad? I have to do this. I'm like one of your biggest fans.
Somebody had to do it. Why not for her?
Yeah.
Socially awkward in the net.
Could there not be a novel in which StateSec actually, there's a little planet where they stayed in charge and they're nice people? Probably not.
I mean, it could be StateSec mutineers who decided not this.
Well, you know, you StateSec types that went into exile and let us find Republican officers go on down.
Like I said, there are StateSec mutineers against StateSec.
That would be just your caption. Okay.
Yes.
Just right.
Or that would be all you wanted. They would try to intercept you on your way out of town. That's it.